Hello, birdie. Good morning. How have you been? You must be hungry. And look at that. Oh my God. Oh my God, the mother is feeding her. Good morning, guys. Oh, look at this. So, this is a perfect example about motherhood, guys. Oh, this is a baby birdie. And the mother is feeding her. Wow. Look at this, guys. Oh. The mother must be hungry. But, oh. Now she left to get another worm. And the baby bird is waiting patiently. Hey, baby birdie, good morning. How have you been? You know what, guys? This is a perfect example about motherhood. You know, mother, she will do everything for her child to give food, to nourish, to raise her child. So to all the mothers in the whole wide world out there, God bless you always. I think motherhood is the most noble noblest job in this life. Because the mothers, they will carry the baby for 9 months in their wombs. And motherhood is a lifetime job, no day off. Oh, where are you going? Wait, your mother is coming. So to all the mothers out there, so God bless all of you. You have the noblest job in the whole wide world, in this entire life. So my heart goes out to all of you, my mothers, and really I miss my mothers. I have two mothers, my biological mother. Oh, there she is back. Oh yeah. Look at that, guys. Okay, let's go this side. So I had two mothers, my biological mother and my foster mother. I miss them so much, especially my foster mother, because she's the one who raised me up when she got me when I was 1 year old. And hey, don't go, just wait for mother. Oh, someone is right there. And there she left. Okay, guys, have a nice day. God bless each and every one of you, to all the mothers out there. God bless you always. And be safe, everyone.